And this is where we put the keel actually on the boat. You see the blue cradle? We put the boat here and the keel is lifted and adjusted with the other cradle, the other one.